work to get to this spot. And now the door opens to his new home, and it also opens to a new future. And no one person in this room could ever pull that off on their own. It really takes all of us. And so I'm so pleased to see partner families. We have employees, we have members of the board, we have construction workers, we have friends and family and donors to today's event. So thank you all so much, and I'll turn it over to Amanda to start the program.